four wave dashes, re-grabs, jumps, throws, and I'm just
did
like...
Did he throw it down?
Well, one time he threw it, he threw it forward, but another
like
time he threw
back.
It down, then he threw it back up and threw it forward.
Yeah,
like,
what's up?
And, God, I watched this dude play, and I was like, God, this is so annoying. And then I'm like, they changed this so that the projectiles can't break the rock, because before he's usually shitty.
Oh, really?
You throw the rock, and then they would, and as soon as it landed, Force Brewer just like, or Zenith Brewer just threw his fire, and then
six can't blast the rock again. Or at least beat.
And you parry it, and they parry it, and then nothing would happen.
I'm interested in singing voice. Yeah, I mean,
whoever wins, beats Jules.
I don't think I can beat Jules.
Well,
Dubs already beat Jules, so that's
awesome. He does want it. He does want it, dude.
He is.
You have the eye of the tiger. You get the run back, Jules.
That's the plan.
Oh, I don't know, dude.
I'm
gonna have to play
Nate
before he plays, but he can beat me. He's on a roll.
Who does Disney play?
Maple?
Maple, yeah. The character is King.
What, do you guys want to play Force for Dittos all day?
Yes.
No, you don't. This is not happening, dude.
Yeah.
The most confusing character to play against, dude, I swear.
Yeah, I didn't really have any idea what to do.
Yeah, I didn't. Dude, the longest time, I was like, how do you play this character? I would win because I accidentally hit forward airs. But I'd play some of his friends, we just play random, like an Absa, and land a forward air on accident and win.
Dubs turn of fate and see. Teaspoon says your turn of game is insane.
I'm what? My turn of game is insane? Yeah, let's go. Hell yeah, dude.
Teaspoon, I appreciate the support and then watching me get destroyed.
To be fair, I think that's like the only... That's
so
like
many dragons that I ever played.
That's like the only set where I've like...
Pick up.
Where I like played like super well against you. Like most, I feel like most of the other times you played online and shit, you just bought me. For the most part.
Yes and no?
Yeah. 2-1?
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Hell
yeah.
I think it's very easy. Winner plays Helix, and then me and Dubs play. So that's my guess. Kyle, does that sound right?
That sounds pretty much correct. 100%.
As one TO to the other, does that sound right?
Yeah,
Helix. I'm experienced.
You read me, dude. How do you know?
What?
How'd I know that Kyle is just going to run a bracket correctly? Whoa. It's like Kyle did his job.
That's like... He's giving
Eskimo
the hands.
Is he really?
Yeah.
Just restart it. Just like, alt tab out and restart. It's gonna be fine.
Why do I have so many Facebook notifications? Remember when Oklahoma SCG was a thing? I do.
I remember.
I wanted to post the George Lopez gift. They're like, you remember? You remember?
Just wait.
Did you tweet about it as well?
Yeah.
So I'll go retweet it.
Oh, what's up, Goku?
Oh, did you go up an arcade from?
Yeah.
Voice. Do you have me in there?
Yeah, you're in game. You're in here because I have the
D and I. Oh yeah, well done. Alright. Sig 1-2-0.
deal with this.
Okay.
Fuck, I put Helix.